Hey VTube, today I'm about to present you 2021 brand spanking new, absolutely incredible truck. It's a Gazelle An. News now. Here's the key. In this video, I'm going to show you the interior solstice exterior of this incredible truck. To lock and to unlock, quite simple. The solid doors, wide opening, easy to get in and out, of course. Two-tone cloth interior. With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. Very convenient. Awesome. Six-speed manual transmission. Push-button ignition in order to start the engine. Put your foot on a clutch and then hit the button start. Key is not detected right now. Here we go. Awesome diesel engine. 2.8 liter. Also gasoline engine is available, and of course electric engine for this truck is also available. Four spoke design, full leather wrapped steering wheel. Just kidding, it's not leather wrapped, it's all plastic. Well done. This truck comes equipped with hydraulic assisted power steering. Manual tilt only to adjust the use of the right there, it's quite easy. Multifunctional steering wheel, driver information system right there, your digital speedometer, average and current fuel economy, distance to range, average speed, laps time, engine temperature, voltage, and that's pretty much it. Trip information, different modes, time, service, as you can see, hold, that's it. This car has automatic lights and automatic lane sensing windshield wipers. Right now, also in headlight, front tail fog lights, high beam, as well as first lights right there. And let's check the rest of the truck. Power exterior mirrors, also huge. And of course, heated. Power windows. As you can see, not bad indeed. Of course, LED reading lights, map lights right there. SOS emergency roadside assistance. Storage compartment. And I believe it's charger. Sunglass container. Panel right there. Extra code hook right there. Storage compartment for the driver. Panel dim. Hype headlights. Bottle holder. USB integration. Not bad. Sliding, seat high, recline is available. Also lumbar support. Just unbelievable. Three adjustable headrests. And here's your pedals. Not bad. Fuel cap release. Right there. And it's up in the head. Some storage compartment right there, and down there. Speakers, there's a fuel cap, diesel, of course. Transmission and the engine. And some storage compartment right there. Leave jack located here. And tools. Come on. Here we go. front disc brakes and rear also. Surprisingly, disc brakes 185-75, 16 inch, have springs, body on frame, of course. This compartment is also lockable. License plate lights. Gazelle NN.
And then I'll show you the suspension, spare tire.
Alright, it's locked right now. Let's use the key to unlock it. Like so. This compartment. Here we go. A lot of space, as you can see. Very convenient. Of course, illumination. Sound isolation. It's all plastic. Access to the cabin, I believe. Here we go. Not bad. For its price, is just a bargain. Sliding doors, also use the key to open it. Like so. Very convenient handle, you get it right there. Now a step for this side, warning. Alright, some extra storage right there. Same story for this side. Storage compartment. Glove box. And here's your manual. It's all Russian specification. Alright. Shelf right there, storage compartment, very deep, cup holder and USB integration handle. My 6'3" stage is quite easy to get in and out, a lot of space, beautiful. Of course, you find armrests, cup holders, and right there, adjustable. Not bad. Electronic parking brake located right there. Push button ignition, start and stop engine button. 6-speed manual, additional heater, storage right there and right here. Central lock, traction stabilization, single zone fully automatic climate control. As you can see, fan speed, recycle, of course. Heated seats, 2-stage. For the driver, for the passenger, inch lap de-icer, temperature adjustment right there, So you can see a different bones, face, knee, etc. Very easy to use. Cigarette lighter, some surge compartment right there. That's it. Awesome. Awesome truck inside now. LED tungsten case, next stereo mirrors, very bright, manually folding. Full LED headlights, high beam and low beam. LED daytime running lights, of course, and LED turn signal indicators, including LED fog lights. Here's your engine. Diesel engine, quite heavy. There we go. Inline 4, 16 valve, turbo diesel. And also electric engine is available. Washer fluid reservoir right there, your coolant, fuse box relay, your brake fluid, ABS and brake system, power steering fluid, here's your turbo, a lot of torque, fuel economy is just amazing, and of course your air filter, your battery. Fuse box. Not bad. A lot of chrome. Projector, high beam and low beam. This thing, how the hell happened to her? Come on. Here we go. Alrighty guys. Right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Well, definitely not bad. Very torquey diesel. You can use this part as an armrest, very convenient. The truck is rear-wheel drive, of course. Four-wheel drive is not available. Well done, definitely. Alrighty, guys. Mission settings, system. You can choose your language. Alright, let's choose English. Here we go. Your media, navigation, but now it's not available, phone, media, even an SD card right there, general settings for the system, let's see, your Bluetooth is pretty much self-explanatory, then Wi-Fi hotspot, side adjustment, and as you can see, not bad, then your speed volume, loudness, display settings and system. System information. Nope. Apps. System update. Media. That's pretty much it. For the stock audio sounds pretty good. increase and decrease the volume. Off button. That's it. Overall build quality is pretty good. Hard touch plastic, well done, and sound isolation surprisingly very good. Alrighty guys, let's shut her down. Press the button. Here we go. Well guys, hope you enjoy my first in-depth tour of this 2021 brand spanking new Gazelle NN. Thanks for watching, thanks for sharing, for subscribing, truly appreciate it. Take care guys.